Have you been here?
Yes.
Why are they throwing you out with a hook? Nobody throw hook. There's some big decision you must make for now. You make up your mind to make a decision. And I would like the way you are doing it because I would like the enemy to go on to you. There are two ways. The first way you talk about it, I can make sure it's somewhere. But you can put it right in your life. But the one that I've asked something, two are not right. They're almost fine. Almost two are not right. Three are well. There's probably every one of them. Only for you. I will not ask you how old are you. But I believe the big end are ready for you. But I believe that what matters so much is your career. The person can take care of your career and your money is only. And that's the reason why you needed to sleep and pray. I don't know if you are from there. And I told you that. I propose that to you. Okay. Don't be this one. I didn't even know you. Younger sister. That's the thing. If you are running away, you will become. But the problem I have with you is patience. Let the past go among you in the past. And what matters is you. God is not judging you because of what you do. But God is trying to redeem you from your past to the future. There's a sickness God don't want you to fall into. If you fall, it takes millions of naira to come to this. And that's why I say education is bad. Plan. What will I be doing? I don't know what I do. What are we doing with my head? For that particular walk in education. We talk about confidence today. I was talking to you finally later. I think you for this one what to do. There's a healing of God that you to come from your own. Because of your life. What is healing like this? It will not affect the direction that are going to come from you. But God said, it's going to take away shame in your life and bring honor. That is what all enemy has said to be scattering. God will transform it if you can be able to compound the law with your hand. Now, go. So, when I start over, this life is normal world. There's a covenant we need to deal with now. So it cannot affect me. Because those things are things that we should do. All the things. That's why God is a church. But there's something you must ask God. Ask God. He has come. What is that? Open it. Come your mind. That something was promising. To move by the back of the hour. Is it possible? How do you go on the hour? You pay it as a child. But you see what you see. You have to buy. If you close your eyes, you look at this. Lord, I pray for you. Every spirit that comes from water, we are going to the place Emola Ruben Night. The place Emola, we find about one for bed. In English, we can call Shrek. If they go one more, they will not use. That's what we are doing. Lord, let that let me destroy that in Jesus' name. This particular dropper will be onward. I'm telling you honestly, if you stick with God, if you stick with God, maybe you'll get the best. If you stick with God, you'll get the best. There's so But when the thing progresses, it will come to you. People are not saying, they will like it. But when it comes, it will come to you. As I'm talking to you, there's a wonder that God is going to respond on the length of your mouth. I say, now, need what I'm on our leg. That wonder will cause the two men as they are swimming. But from now, we're not going to find what she gets for you. I don't know where she is. Lord, I do every able master that change the face of my life. Oh, yes,
Father, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, every false spirit be destroyed. Loose every component that comes from water in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. You cannot go anywhere. Father, keep your hand on it. We thank you. You are free. You are free. We bless you.